what can I do? Can I audit the way that my spouse or ex-spouse is using child support? The answer is absolutely not. It is considered to be for the needs of the child. So that would be food, shelter, you know, the electric bill, clothes, and no one is gonna question, did you use that dollar for a Starbucks coffee or did you use it for a cup of, you know, iced tea for your kid? It's just not scrutinized that way.